Hunter x Hunter is a story where we're excited to see the future, whether it comes to situations like the Dark Continent, or just a future like where we found out that Gon and Hisoka are going to fight in the future because Hisoka stated that, and we're just excited to see future battles like that. But I do want to say this, the past of Hunter x Hunter is very intriguing, from Jing's flashback and his past, to moments like seeing situations of how the Phantom Troop took out Kurapika's clan and stuff like that. There's a lot of past things you want to see in the story, and one of the past things I've always wanted to see was the interaction of Netero and Mahazodic. Netero in his prime has been the most height of the character, like he was said to be the strongest in his prime, and then Zeno talking about how Netero is one of the only people to survive a battle with Mahazodic, hypes up Mahazodic even to further extents. Now, many people take this and kind of say, okay, this confirms that Maha is above Netero in his prime. I'm not too sure about that. Honestly, reading back on it, it doesn't really say that like that 100%, though it does kind of imply it a little bit. I do want to say this. Netero is a very, very powerful character, and many people like to give him slack for his battle against Meruem. Like, Meruem, oh, he mid-diffed or he low-diffed Netero. Netero was kind of old, and he wasn't in his prime. He's about over 100 years old, and he even was downplaying his strength throughout the whole Kuririn's arc. And also, it's an end battle, in a sense, where if Meruem does not get games against Komugi in that, pretty much that chess-like game he was playing against Komugi, Let's be honest here, Shoji or something, we're not going to see Meruem make the intelligent changes that helped him win that battle. I think it would go high diff for Meruem. Now, defending Netero, who's out of his prime, is pretty easy job to do, but let's talk about it. Netero went to the Dark Continent in his prime with a character named Zig Zoldyck. We do not know who the Zoldyck is, but let's be honest here, Zig Zoldyck seems to be very, very interesting. Now, we do know Zeno pretty much talked about how when he was born, Netero was an old man, so I'm thinking that Zig Zoldyck could be the father of Zeno Zoldyck. That's what I'm thinking right now. And of course, we always gotta say this. This could be one of the leading reasons why Maha fought Zeno. Because I feel like, I don't know if it was retcon or not, but initially Maha was supposed to be the father of Zeno. They changed it to him being the grandfather of Zeno. So Zig could probably be the father of Zeno. It could be a situation where, how do I say this? Something happened between Zig Zoldyck and Netero, Isaac Netero, that made Maha fight Netero, Isaac Netero. So I definitely want to say crazy stuff, and that is probably the reason why he fought Mahazodic and he was able to survive that battle, because he was in his prime, but still was a very, very grueling and taxing battle. Maybe because Zig Zoldyck was killed in the Dark Continent, who knows, maybe he did come back, but maybe he brought back something that was so devastating. We've seen Aluka and Nanika and that kind of stuff, so definitely want to say Maha was definitely pissed at Netero, and he survived that battle, but their battle, the reason why I feel like they're fighting is because of what happened in the Dark Continent. So it just makes us so hype for when Hunter x Hunter comes back, because we're on the voyage to the Dark Continent, and then we're gonna get to the Dark Continent in 2020-30. We're probably gonna get the final ending of Hunter x Hunter. Kidding, but I just want to say I'm excited for the Hunter x Hunter story to keep on going, because the hype is real. Tell me your thoughts down in the comments down below. What are your thoughts on Hunter x Hunter? Like and share if you enjoyed. Like and share if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more Hunter x Hunter content. I'm Len Mac, and I'm gone.